it's Gina Carson. Happy New Year's. It's January 15, 2017. And I know you've heard the shofars blowing, calling out to our Lord God in heaven, for he is just waiting for you to call upon him. This New Year's is going to be incredibly blessed as we go in. Those who have been winning favor, blessings are coming forth. The blessings of the Lord, as the word says in Psalm 65:11, the word speaks in Genesis 39:3-4. Our Father is a good Father. He's of abundance. As the president-elect takes office, there will be a fast food upon him as he positions as the generals come in and take the land. With the attempt to bring America back, declaring the blessings over the land, there will be a whirlwind taking place and a shaking on the land as this process takes place. Our Father says to rest assured that those who honor and obey will be blessed abundantly. And those who reject him will tremble and run. The word is this. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the heathen. I will be exalted on the earth. This is the words of our Father. In Isaiah 22:22, the key of the house of David will I lay upon the shoulders. And he shall open, and he shall open, and no one shall shut, and he shall shut, and no one shall open. Our Father is serious about the people who is placing over the land to run America. The government will come in order. But there will be a whirlwind taking place, and this will cause people to be disrupted, will panic and in fear, and cry out. It says, who will hold the key to David? Revelation 4:1. And this I looked, and behold, a door was open in heaven, and the first voice which I heard was as I were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, come up higher, and I will show the things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and one sat on the throne. Our Father is trying to get our attention. This last week, we have been hit with a winter storm. And these are the words of my Father. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted upon the heathen, and I will be exalted upon the earth. Scriptures and Psalms. Psalms 46:10. Exodus 16:14, where our Lord fed the Israelites in the wilderness with manna. I hear that our Lord is asking, have we eaten? Have we eaten of the manna? Have we eaten of the word? I hear in the spirit realm that this white snow, the manna, is what I call it, is just, we have been eating of the scriptures of the word of God. Our Father is very serious about his people, and he is a very jealous God. For I, that in the spirit realm, there are things moving quickly. For those who have eyes to see will see this. The generals are coming forth. The pillars will be rising quickly. Their assignment is of God. There is a mandate in the spirit realm regarding your love to the God of this world. It's time to come higher. It's time to go beyond and have a powerful relationship with the God of this world. I bless you with this message, and I thank you, and I'll see you next time.